In this video, I'm going to show you how to scroll to a section after clicking on a button in Elementor. Menu Anchor widget allows you to create a page with internal smooth scrolling navigation. To do that, add the Menu Anchor widget to the top of a widget or section you want to scroll to it. I'm going to drag and drop it here. Insert the anchor's name in the ID of Menu Anchor field. For example, I'm going to write events. And then update the page. Let's have a preview. Hopefully, the gray box does not appear in live preview. Let's go back to Elementor and select your button which you want to insert the anchor's name in. Find link options and write hashtag and the anchor's ID. Let's update again. Check the page. Let's click on button. Now we have a smooth scroll to this section. Thank you for watching.